A 63-year-old man died in a traffic accident in Brownsville. It happened overnight near the frontage road in Media Luna. We're told the man was walking along the road when he was hit. The driver of the vehicle stayed at the scene and is cooperating with the investigation. The name of the person who died has not been released.